Hello everybody, Dimitris Kiortsis here for the last lesson of season 2. A nice and easy riff for today of a song that everybody knows. I just played it in E flat because my backing track is in E flat, but I'll show it to you in E, where the song originally is. I've seen most people playing this in two strings. I think it sounds better in three strings, playing it with strings 2, 3, and 4. I will break it down in three parts. The first part is based on an E minor chord, but without the root, without the fifth string. Because we need the little finger to play the melody, we hold this with fingers 1, 2, and 3. So, second finger plays here, third finger plays here, and first finger is on the second string, 8th fret. Make sure all strings sound. If you're getting a click sound, maybe you are not holding down properly. You need to hold down on the fret, hold down the string properly. If you are getting this click sound on the second string, maybe you are touching the string, the second string, with the third finger. You need to make space for the second string. So, as you are holding down this chord, you add the pinky, the little finger, on the 10th fret, 2nd string. 10th fret, 2nd string. Then remove the little finger. And this is the beginning of the riff. Then add the little finger again and strum twice. So far, then remove the little finger, and that's it. Notice that I'm playing this staccato, not like that, like that. After strumming, I stop the sound by touching the strings with this part, the side of the palm. Then we move this finger arrangement down here. So this is now an A minor chord, but without the fifth string. And with a little finger, play here on the 3rd fret, 2nd string, once, and then once, just the chord, the A minor chord without the pinky. And that's it. So far we have. And the last part is E minor again, but this time we use the 3rd finger, the pinky, and the 2nd finger, because we need the first finger to play this afterwards, which is a D major chord but without the root. We play E minor twice and D major once. And that's it. And also note that we play for this riff downstrokes throughout. So I will play once through. Repeat. Now the vocals come in and you play. Now repeat exactly the same melody in A minor and again in E minor. And to conclude, I hope you've been enjoying these lessons as much as I do. Keep practicing, take care, have fun, and I'll see you in 2 weeks.